The appearance of patches of different colors on roads on a rainy day is no omen or remnant of weather-based magic. It's just a spectacular combination of oil, water, and light rays. Before we can fully appreciate the phenomenon, however, we need to understand a few basic things about light rays and how they propagate through a medium. The reflection of light is a basic and extremely common phenomenon. When a light ray bounces back after hitting a surface, we say that a reflection of light has occurred, or simply, the surface reflected that light. There are certain parameters that any surface must fulfill in order to reflect light. But what if a surface does not reflect light, but lets it pass through instead? In such a case, refraction occurs, which is a phenomenon involving a change in the direction of light rays as they pass through a medium. Refraction is the reason that stars appear to twinkle at night. When you see small patches of rainbow colors lighting up a roadway on a sunny day, you are actually witnessing a striking display of reflection and refraction at the same time. As most drivers will know, small quantities of oil are almost always present on the roads, usually due to lubricating oil from cars, bikes, and trucks. However, we only seem to see the colorful rainbow patterns on rainy days, despite the oil always being present. This phenomenon occurs because when it rains, the oil comes in contact with water, which famously do not mix, as the density of oil is less than that of water. The thickness of the oil layer on top of the water also varies, from being as thin as a single molecule to being extremely thick. Therefore, an oil layer of varying thickness floats atop the layer of water covering the road. In this common scenario, there are three media that light rays come in contact with: air, oil, and water. When light rays strike the top surface of the oil film, some are reflected immediately, while others are refracted. These latter rays travel through the layer of oil and are then reflected by the bottom surface of the oil film. In other words, some of the light rays travel a shorter distance than others to reach your eyes, meaning that there is a difference in the length of the path. If the difference in the length of the paths traveled by the light is an integral multiple of the wavelength of light, then the rays reflected from the two spots reinforce each other to cause constructive interference, whereas if the rays cancel each other out, then it is a case of destructive interference. In simpler terms, due to the difference in the thickness of the oil film, light rays must travel different distances and consequently mix together after reflecting to produce a rainbow spectrum of colors. The appearance of colorful patterns on the road due to an oil film is a simple yet mesmerizing application of optics in everyday life, reminding us once again that science and its wonders are truly all around us.